Hi guys, so today I am gonna be I'm just gonna like scare the guys. So like, I thought of this thing. I don't feel like editing this video right today. So I found like this thing. I found this wooden piece, and then like I put like, rubbers. The frick. So there's this piece of wood, and I have this chair right here, and then like I put the piece of wood on this like that, and then I put the chair over here. I don't know if you can see both of those things, but I don't give a crap because I'm holding it like this. I haven't holded the camera like this in a long time. So like, once this. And this looks so sick, bro. Like, this looks so sick. It looks scary when you get up there, but like, it's like very like cool. And it like makes a lot of noise, but it works. Like the ramp works. Like, look at this thing. It looks like it doesn't work, but it works. It's just that you have to jump if you want to actually like do like a real ramp. And if you want to like go down or drop in, it's pretty small, but I'll get my scooter and then I'll just put this into like, I don't know, maybe I will edit it. So you guys, let's go. So we are back, guys. So this is it works, but like if you want to like drop in, you have to like jump. So what we're going to do, we're gonna jump from this chair all the way down. And I'm wearing this stupid Mickey Mouse shirt. I don't know why, I just didn't. That was crap. That was actually really crap. I landed like that. Let's try that again. I'm gonna play some music and then